little maggot!
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Hey, it's your kid.
Yeah.
Take a look at his hands there. You're gonna find a valve caps to my 59 Caddy.
Is that true, Jesse?
How many times have I told you to stop stealing parts of people's cars? Look at me.
Go inside.
Go. I'm really sorry about this. You know how kids can be.
That's all right. No harm done.
Where are you from? Never seen you before.
Yeah, just sort of passing through.
I remember saying that very same thing. That was about 4 years ago. You from L.A.?
No, ma'am. Jersey City, mostly.
What's with this ma'am stuff? Am I looking that old already?
No, ma'am.
There you go again.
No, I'm just playing around.
Mm-hmm. I'm Sybil Wingrove.
Well, very nice name.
Well, that's Sybil with a C, not Sybil with an S.
Really? Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, Sybil, with or without a C.
It's nice to meet you. You drink coffee?
That's a start.
Got any money?
Wow. New Jersey's like 3,000 miles from here.
Mom, can I have a Coke or something?
Desi, can't you see I'm talking here?
But Mom, why can't?
Sweetie, I didn't bring my purse with me.
Hey, hang on a second. Here. Get yourself whatever you want.
Wow, $5. Thanks, mister.
Hey, Doris.
Yeah, Jesse.
You like kids?
Not much the fathering type, tell
no?
you the truth.
Hmm. Austin, my ex, named him after Jesse James, the bank robber.
That's a hell of a role model.
That's what I said.
I have $5.
So, where's Daddy now?
Oh, I don't know. You know, it's hard to keep track after a while. You know, you write them and they don't write you back. Oh. Who cares anyhow?
Not me.
Wow, you must think I'm some cheap date, huh? Yeah, no, sir. No, sir. I don't know how you city folks work. But around here, it takes a hell of a lot more than a cup of coffee and a plate of chow to get a sophisticated woman like me into this act. That's for damn sure. You sure make that cigarette look good.
Yeah, you make that dress look good.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Owe you anything? You know, like, I didn't mean to offend. I just, look, I haven't been with a woman in a really long time, okay?
Right.
No, I'm serious. Like 5.5 years serious, you know what I mean?
Oh my God. You just got out.
Well, I'm sorry. Well, I guess we're even.
Hey, wait a minute. Michael, you don't offer a woman money if it's been nice. You give her flowers or chocolate or something. You know what I mean?